Before you bear witness to this work, let me give you cadence. Existence, in its many variations, can be compared with music, the universe being the stage at which time's curtain rises and falls. The music of existence is composed from chaos. Its sounds are arranged systematically to bring forth emotion, which in turn convinces our brain that we have achieved some higher understanding, when in fact, this is all a facade. The symphony of existence is nothing more than a pitiful attempt by mere animals to bring forth order. The chorus of good versus evil is nothing more than a justification of our fear of cause and effect. Who compose the symphony of existence? And when they listen upon all that is, can they not admit that some of its instrumentation has descended off key? When I listen to life, its music feels cluttered and off tempo. The time has come to start the song again. This is not an act of malice or a waste, but a necessary means to maintain the intended sound. What you're about to witness is a happening, an orchestra of chaos. This happening begins and ends no differently than any other in chronological existence. I know this. I have observed and recorded experience, and through my many experiments have come to the conclusion that life is visceral, because it is never understood. The same is so to write a song. Every rhythm, every chord, every melody, and every chorus happens from chaos. Man composes from chaos. I am man's conductor. To hear a song is like witnessing one life. This is my most valued opus. This is the life of James Douglas.